About to conduct the side crane maneuver.
We've lost direct earth to tow.
The divert maneuver. Current velocity is about 75 meters per second at an altitude of about a kilometer off the surface of Mars.
TRN, safety Bravo.
We have completed our terrain relative navigation. Current speed is about 30 meters per second, altitude of about 300 meters off the surface of Mars. We have started our constant velocity accordion, which means we are conducting the sky crane, about to conduct the side crane maneuver.
We've lost direct earth to tones.
As expected. As expected.
Sky crane maneuver has started. About 20 meters off the surface.
We're getting signals from MRO.
UHF is good.
Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars, ready to begin seeking the sands of past life. At this point, the surface stage has flown away to a safe distance. Perseverance is continuing to transmit direct through Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter to Earth.
Oh my God. Oh. Reports, they're still getting telemetry from the lander.
All right, all stations.
We got it.
Touchdown confirmed. We're going to wait for the images.
This is so exciting. The team is beside themselves. It's so surreal. Stay tuned. We might get some pictures.
I'll be moving in, showing you the safe zone that we've landed in.
The team has just put the first image from Perseverance on the surface of Mars. Now, it comes from the engineering cameras, known as the hazard camera. This camera is mainly used to help the rover drive safely around Mars, and we will get higher resolution photos later in the day.